Do you want to make your own VPN server for free? Then watch this video until the end. Hi guys, it's Sudo Ken. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to make your own VPN server for free with Jigsaw's Outline VPN project and Google Cloud Platform. Actually, what is Project Outline? Outline VPN is a free and open source tool that deploys shadow SOCs servers on multiple cloud service providers. Outline was developed by Jigsaw, a technology incubator created by Google. Using Outline, you can even break the Great Firewall of China. Okay, let's head to the tutorial. First step is signing up for Google Cloud Platform. In the address bar, type cloud.google.com and hit enter. Then click on Get Started for Free. Okay. Select your country from the drop-down menu, then check the checkbox and click on Continue. Next, fill your contact info and credit card details. Then click on Start My Free Trial.
Step number 2 is creating a firewall rule. After coming to the dashboard, click on the menu button and find VPC network. And click on Firewall Rules. Next, click on Create Firewall Rule. Give it a name. I name it Outline VPN. Then follow my settings. Okay, next. Click on Create. Next step is creating a VM instance. Click on the menu button and find Compute Engine and click on VM Instances. Then click on Create. Here you should set the requirements you need in the VM instance. Give it a name. I name it Outline VPN Server. Change the region to the closest data center to you. Change the machine type to F1 Micro because it doesn't require much power. Next, in the boot disk section, click on Change. Change the operating system to Ubuntu. Change the version to 16.04 LTS. Then click on Select. Next, expand this section and go to the networking section, type the tag name we gave when we are creating the firewall rule in the network tags field. Then click on Create.
Step number 4 is installing Outline server. Click on SSH and connect to the VM instance. First, go to the root, type sudo su, then cd, then execute the following commands in the order. You can find these commands in the video description.
right? Okay, you will get a green line like this. Copy it. For now, I paste it here. Step number 5 is setting and finishing up the outline client. Open up a new tab and type getoutline.org. And hit enter. Right. First, you should download and install Outline Manager for your OS. I already installed. Next, download and install the client software. Here I've already installed. Next, open up Outline Manager, then click on Advanced. Now, paste the green line that we copied before, then click on Done. Right. Now you can go to the settings, change the server name if needed. I name it sudoken outline VPN server. Click here to get your access key. Click on connect this device or connect a different device. I click on here, then copy the access key. We already installed the Outline client, so click on add server, then add server. Now you can turn your VPN on. Click on connect. Also, you can connect multiple devices to your VPN. Click on Add New Key. Click here. And you can copy the invitation or copy the access key directly and share with other devices.
After copying the access key from the invitation, click on this plus button to add the VPN server.
Right, here we are in the tips section. Now we are going to get a static IP for our VM instance. Find VPC network and click on external IP addresses. Change the IP type to static. Now you can turn off the VM at any time you want and use the VPN after restarting it. It will stop Google from charging for the time you don't use your VPN. I hope you guys will enjoy it. Thank you for watching. To watch more tutorials like this, do subscribe to the channel.